We're back in Prague, and things are about to liven up because Elvis is in the building. And with a name like that, you should rock this place. He stole the show at the gala after the national championships in Hamilton. And I'm going to go out on a limb and predict he does the same right here, too.
Well, it'll be the second time he's done it this week because there was nothing wrong with the free skate he had here, and it certainly was one that stole the show. Incorporate some of that into a long program that does the same thing for him in a competition environment.